These cards upgrade your weapons and powers. Go ahead and pick one. Nice choice, new kid. Looks like you can try it out in this ambush. Randomly, but just between us, I can reshuffle them for a little TP. Try it out. Look here, new kid. Not all upgrades are created equal. That's why we have a rarity system to tell you how powerful it is. The higher the rarity, the higher the power. Really rare cards will help you kick your enemies in the ass. The keeper of the rules dictates the rarities, but for a little TP, I can make them more powerful. And there you have it. Take your pick, new kid. Oh, and new kid, keep that TP stuff on the DL. Wonderful choice. You're all powered up. Let him have it, new kid. As you can see, we've had to make some changes to the game because some asshole who we won't name decided to become all-powerful and ruined Stick of Truth because then everyone wanted to be all-powerful and nobody could die anymore. So then we played superheroes and guess what happened? That same someone got all OP again and fucking ruined that game too. And now because of that someone, we've had to add a bunch of fucking ruse. And then once there were ruse, everyone started arguing over the ruse. And then we all went to war again. Remember, with this new card-based system, you're only as powerful as the cards in your hand. And you only get two to start with. So now you can't be all OP. Good luck trying to ruin this game. I'm sure you'll manage. Of course, even though you are technically the king, you still have to play by the new rules because this is America. So, you are now the king of two cards. Congratulations. Now listen, Clyde has information that the elves are preparing to launch a massive attack on our kingdom. They've been spotted advancing their forces near Stark's Pond. We have to take them out before they kill us all. Oh, and new kid, This mission will be very dangerous, so I'm pairing you with some other new kids who also recently moved to town. But keep in mind, you are the real new kid. Those other new kids will be working for you because you're the one that matters, okay? You're the big dog. Also, I'm going to assign you all numbers, totally at random, no big deal. But there's a chance I might not give you number one. Just know that you're still the best new kid to me. You're the important one, even if you're like number four. Good luck! Okay, new kid, now that you know how to play, you have no excuse if you break the rules. Come on, kid, you can't take an arrow from me if you don't even know where the people are fighting. Find me a Koopa Keep! Come here and I'll show you how to wage war on my behalf. And bring your friends, if they're not pussies. This is my war table. You can choose your mission on the map, and tell me when you're ready to head to the front lines. You can join someone else's game if you want. Not everyone is cut out for the glory of leadership. Just mark your name here if you want backup that bad. I'll pull in some randos if you don't have any buddies around. Either way, you can head back to the war table whenever you're prepared. Back to the map. We can get started as soon as you're ready.
You can make the game easier if you want. I won't tell no one.
You're ready for battle. Excellent. Step into the portal to embark on your mission. Sneaky Drew Cav are planning an attack on the humans. The Grand Wizard has ordered a preemptive attack on their dirty Drew forces. Cav!
Cartman, who are these assholes?
They're my secret army. We're attacking you before you attack us.
What are you talking about?
My spies saw your army gearing up for battle.
Your spies? What the fuck are you talking
about? Your spies, Cav! They're your spies getting ready for battle!
Are you serious? Remember, there's no fighting allowed at the bullshit trial. This is sacred ground.
Yeah, just get on with it, Butters.
Okay, each player lays down a bullshit card so that we can all agree on the rules before the battle begins. As the keeper of rules, it is my honor to preside over this bullshit trial. Begin your selection. You're making a mistake, Cartman.
You stupid elves don't stand a chance.
What did you fellas pick?
Here we go. Dodge bat. And upgrades to make our weapons sweet.
Fine, let's get it over with. You're going down, fat ass. Elven lasers. Lob children. Chilling arrows.
Blah, blah, you done?
Have fun out there. I made a binder to keep track of all the bullshit and upgrade cards that are in play. Take a look.
I knew it. Kyle is totally planning something. Go kick his ass, new kid. I'll show that little dirty Drew boy not to mess with the Grand Wizard.
Thank you. we supposed to do anything in all this snow?
What will we do? There are no supplies! Give us the toilet paper, Starch!
Starch! Get out of here! You can't have my toilet paper!